making his way to the ring from the future, weighing in at 290 pounds, Niles!
Ziggler's action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
His opponent from the pits of hell, weighing in at 266 pounds, the Dominator, Guy.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Ziggler's action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all he... Into a ripcord lariat! What a combination!
Can he fit? He goes for the cover.
Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Byron's feeling happy.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
This is all but over.
Look at this.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Tag made here. This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most.
He He's starting to stumble here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
Saying when you got at, he's got him covered, and he doesn't stay down for long.
Not yet.
All right, turns it around.
Dodges a bullet there.
Kick out there.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, and he reverses it. Back now inside the ring.
In a match like this.
Not gonna be good. No!
Put you right to sleep.
So impressive. Showing off some of his speed there.
As Corey mentioned, Daniel Bryan versus Kane.
We know what's coming here.
Brutality, I would agree with Michael Cole's assessment that this match shares similar. similarities with the 2016 Reigns Styles match. Though for me, the biggest story of that night came after the match.
I'd agree with that for sure. Absolutely nobody thought they'd see Seth Rollins on that night, especially Roman Reigns.
He's going for the pin.
And there's the kick out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
There's no denying that the rumors of this Extreme Rules match are starting to take their toll on the superstars.
Reverses that one.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Not enough, Dan, this one.
To the outside.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it! And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
So many bad things can happen outside the ring. And given his condition right now, he really needs to keep it inside the ring if he wants to win this thing.
God, you can tell he's drained, but I can slam with authority.
This is his opportunity to.
His shoulders are down.
One, two. How does he keep doing this?
Wow, I am impressed.
He's playing with him now.
Feeling happy.
Nailed it.
That has got to be it.
Shoulders down. One, two.
Oh, how resilient was that?
He needs to change something fast, guys.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Shoulders.
Uh-oh.
Talk about rocking the jaw. But can he follow up here? We have seen him here before.
Face buster.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Here we go for the win.
Two.
And an air claw.
Dangerous.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory.
Look at that end here.
This could be it.
And he kicks out.
Not yet.
Just right in the face.
Reverses it. Too quick for him there.
These superstars wearing the rules right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. He's got the shoulders down. Two!
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
He's still in this.
He's too quick for him there.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Kicked out. Unbelievable.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
floor.
And that was a hard shot for him.
Yeah, he might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
He wants no part of the outside. Now back to the ring. And he goes for the pin. Two!
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Beautiful technique.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, God, next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
He goes for the cover.
Two!
And the shoulder's up in time.
How'd he do that?
He's in trouble. Big move coming!
Wait for it!
Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
You're gonna want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Here is your winner, the Dominator, Guy.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. That's just the harsh reality of it.
Another amazing match in the long and storied history of Survivor Series.